A car wreck shut down a busy Albuquerque intersection this afternoon. Police confirmed that four vehicles were involved in a head-on collision at Unser and Sage. It shut down the intersection for about an hour to investigate. No word on whether there were any injuries.